nice.
Yeah. Well, I can't. How can he be having fun? Yeah. Minus three and game one. Exactly. It's a challenge for him, and it is for any kid.
Yeah. And even Mike Richards. So we're going to show the veteran and how just so skilled this guy is. So here he is on the face-off right here. And just take a look at his positioning. Look how he's always open for his teammates. So the puck goes behind the net. He waits right in front. Now, this is a very skilled play, though. Not a lot of players have that ability. Puts it right back. Perron makes a play right here. He's always in position, supporting his teammates right there. Stays onside. Now, again, this is one thing he does really, really well. He anticipates the play. Fleury makes a good play. So does Eaton. But Richards is all over that. He's aware of what might happen at all times. He clearly is one of the brightest guys in the game. Here's the turnover. Gets it over to him. Gagne does. Wires it at the net. There's nothing lazy in his game. He's always thinking what might happen, and that really does put him in the superstar category. So, fun guy to watch.
It's a super matchup now. The goal, short side on Marty Biron.
Okay, I'm going to hopefully demonstrate something here, but let's take a look at the goal first. I'll show you why I think Guerin fools Biron with this shot. Short side.
Check out this play by Malkin, flipping the puck.
Well, and Crosby right there, too. He's skating so hard. Oops.
Oh, sorry.
Now take a look where the puck is on Guerin. It's way behind him. And what he has...